Tonight, Edwin Poots is beside me here, a DUP councillor who has described civil partnerships as wrong, immoral, and something which sticks in the throat.
Yeah, basically it's unnatural in the first instance, and it's an abominable in the second instance.